doing a lot of damage. Oh no! He's doing so much damage, I'm almost dead. Wow! Howdy, folks, and welcome back to Ark Pugnacia Adventures. Way back there in the distance is something I want to tame, or at least attempt to tame. Heading back to base right now to get some of that golden kibble, because I think it said that you could use it to tame primevals, didn't it? Because there's a primeval back there that's in what I consider to be a prime position to be tamed with my new photon rifle. And I want to attempt to do it. And there's a titanosaur over here by my base. After I tame the primeval, I can probably kill that titanosaur. It is a primeval dodo rex. The high level, all good stuff. Where's that? Oh, it's on me. Why do I think I have to come back here for it? Found by killing the rare ancient T-Rex, this item will not spoil timer and will instantly tame all normal and primal dinos. Required to tame primals. Okay. Well, I don't know why I came back then. Got everything I need. Let's actually teleport using the old teleporter now. You need to get out of here, buddy. Miracle, you need to go somewhere else because I want to teleport. We're going to teleport with the awesome teleporter. And we're going to go to... I want to go to Green Tower because that's near where this guy is. So let me teleport. Hit my 6 key to get rid of that remote. Jump back on my guy. Here we go. All right, that primal Dodorex, there's an elemental titanosaur there too that I don't want to fight right now because I don't think I could. Not with this guy. But the primal Dodorex is up here in a really cool spot because I think I can engage it. There he is. See him over there? Sitting right there. He's just staring out. Doesn't have a care in the world. I think I can engage it from... I know I can engage it from long distance. The question is... Let me go ahead and kill this guy because he's going to bug me until I kill him. There we go. All right. What were you trying to eat down there? Anything? Oh, yeah. Hey, hang out in space there. Okay. Oh, whoa. What just attacked me? Oh, I think that saber-tooth tried to jump on me. Probably did successfully jump on me. I think I can shoot them from even up here. Right? In fact, it's better to shoot them when they can't see. Because that's one of the great things about the photon rifle. And by the way, these wyverns are so maneuverable. The mod author designed these made them so nice. They turn on a dime. They just inch forward if you just inch forward. All right. I did a little bit of math. It's going to take a lot of shots to get this guy down. Because I'm doing, I think, about 20K torpor. But I should have enough ammo. So let's experiment. Okay. Are you going to come to me? Yeah, you're coming to me. You can't fly up here, but you're coming to me. I am hitting you. Well, let's shoot several mags of this stuff, guys, and see if we can get this guy knocked down. And hopefully he'll stay torpored long enough for me to go down there and put one of those golden kibbles on him. I would love to get this guy. So I'll do another mag here, and then we'll check the torpor just to see if that it's actually going up. Hitting him in the tail, as it were, which is pretty cool. As it were, I'm literally hitting him in the tail. What am I talking about? All right, another mag coming up. We'll do the reload, and then we'll check the torpor. Oh, yeah. It's working. All right, I thought I reloaded. I'm going to do this for a while. I'll be back. Oh, I think he's down. Looks like he's down. I do believe. Yeah, he's down. Oh, he's down. Can we come up here? Up here. Okay. I complimented you on how beautifully maneuverable you were. And here I am freaking out because I want to get to this guy fast. Okay. What's your torpor like? Can I even see your torpor? Okay, I'm not even going to bother. I'm going to put one of those in there. It said that's supposed to tame you. I can't even see your thing, man. How's your torpor doing? How come that didn't tame you? It said it would instant tame him. Tame XL? Instant golden kibble. Instantly tame all normal and primal. Wait a minute, this isn't primal, is it? Oh, this is Primeval. Oh, man. Oh, these guys require that other stuff. Ah, crap. They require that special thingy McBobber that I made for Joe when he tamed his Indom. And I don't have any primal meat. Oh, he didn't give me the primal meat. He owed me back yet. Oh, no. But at least I know I can knock that guy out pretty quickly. All right, well, he's going to be out for a little while, so maybe what we should do, and there's another one down there. You saw that, the Manticore. Is we should go see if we can actually make one of those right now. In fact, wouldn't killing the Manticore give us that? Can I actually kill the Manticore? Is a Manticore? He's one of those guys, isn't he? I see the stone guy behind me. I see him. All right. Let's, what's your health, dude? I didn't get a good look at that. Oh, that Manticore's got poison, though. Ugh. Well, let's see. Oh, boy. Yeah, I think he's going to be nasty. We'll try some drive-bys. See if we can do something to him. And he doesn't hopefully kill us. Oh, well, that might kill us. Oh, that might very well kill us. What's that star thing up there? Tranquilized. That's not good. It's down here. Mr. Fister? Alright guys, we're going to have to figure out some way to get some of that primal meat stuff or whatever that stuff is. I don't think I hurt this guy enough at all. Oh well, actually no, he's hurt. Maybe we should keep this up. Oh, that was kind of dumb of me. I don't want to get up in his face like that. I can avoid it. Oh, that's not good. He's knocked my guy out. Oh, he's going to kill me. Let me run away from my guy so he won't kill my guy. There's the bears. Oh, yeah, okay. Come here, aggro the Titanosaur. Aggro the Titanosaur. Oh, man. Okay, we're back. And I've got a Pteranodon on my shoulder. You can't see it, but flew out here with the Pteranodon with Bob and woke him up with one of those potions. Woke up our Sparky here, our Wyvern, with one of those potions. Those wakey-up potions. And we're good to go. So did that Manticore actually aggro that and get killed? I led him to the Titanosaur hoping he... Oh, no, he didn't. He's right there. He's right there. Little turd. Little meanie. What's your health like? Have you recovered? I'm sure you have. Yeah, you have. He's no good. And you're still asleep, right? But for how much longer? Oh, man, you're going to be asleep for a long time. All right, well, let's try to find something to kill to get some of that primal meat. He should do the trick, right? Megapithecus? Assuming he'll stand still long enough. I don't know where he went. Where'd he go? Wait, dude, I'm fighting you. Get back here. You're crazy, stupid fast. I'm fighting you. I'm fighting you, sir. Please stand and fight. I like the range on this lightning, man. I got him! Nice! Nice! Primal, hide that... Uh-oh. Why are you asleep again? What knocked you out? Oh, man, not another one. Okay, wake up. Where's that bag? There's that bag. Oh, it doesn't have any. Dang it. Oh, it's a stupid death worm. Get over here, death worm. Oh, that sucks. There's not another bag here, is there? No. I thought he would have had it. There's the primal hide. I don't see the big blue or purple or whatever primal meat thing. Dang it. All right, well, we'll kill some more. See if we can find some. Okay, killing that Megapithecus gave us enough XP to get our melee up to the point where I killed that Manticore. Pretty handedly, actually. So I'm actually going to try to kill a Titanosaur, but the Manticore didn't give us anything either. So I'm going to try killing this Titanosaur. I don't know if I can. I'm going to try. Look at that. I'm doing almost 10,000 per damage over time on the lightning. It's just crazy. He's not even seeing me. This is awesome. And he's bloody. This is great. And we got him. All right, will he give me any? Did he drop a bag? Looks like, is that a bag? Or is that a rock? It's a bag. Did you get me any? No. Who gives this primal meat stuff now? I've forgotten. I want a dodo rax. Man. Woohoo, I got one. I killed a primal Argy. And got one of these things now. Question is he still unconscious? I flew all around the map. I was coming back to check on him when I saw the primal Argy. I was looking for primals. I figured they'd be the ones who give it to me. Couldn't find any until I got back here and saw the primal Argy. It's way over there. Right over here. Are you still asleep? Something tells me you might still be asleep. In which case, I might want to use the Tamex on you to keep you out again. Or did you, it looks like you might have woken up. No, you're still asleep. Wow, and you are not waking up anytime soon. Okay. I can get back to my base very quickly by just teleporting there, so I'm going to do that. Okay, kill you so you don't bug me when I get off my bird. All right. Let's go back to our base. Hello, click. And make up the thing to tame this, and we might actually get a Dodorex, guys. This would be so cool. All right. Close you down. My base draws in very slowly. Here we go. Wait a minute. Did I pick it up and put it in my hand? No. It's still on him. Or her. It's the case, maybe. Sparky. All right, Sparky. And I have the essences. Yes. Okay. I have everything I need, I think. Maybe. Let's come on up here to the Pugnacia bench. Throw this in. It doesn't matter which energy I use, I don't think. Is that it? No, it's not. It's not consumables. It's boss. There it is. Craft. That's all I need, theoretically. Let's get you off my shoulder so I don't lose you, because I'm going to have to bring the... I think I'm going to have to bring the Dodorex back that way. In fact, what am I doing? I'm flying. I can get there so much faster. I just teleport to Green Tower. There we go. And six again, and get on my bird. Get my wyvern. Fly over here. Yeah, this would be so much fun. Come on. I like this. The doomed children has been summoned? Okay, we're gonna figure that out in a second. What the heck is that? Okay. Oh, there's a dragon over there. Okay, will this tame you? It's supposed to. Do I use it? There it is! We have a... Oh, whoops. Gotta be on the right screen there. Okay, we have a Dodorex. Big Dodo. There you go. Big Dodo. Can I ride you? I can ride you. Oh, boy. Go on my shoulder. Do you have a saddle too? I wonder if you have a saddle too. By the way, do you take fall damage? This isn't a big fall. Yeah, you do. Okay. Oh, guys, this thing. Okay, he moves pretty quickly. Let's take a look at what he does here. Oh, look at those eyes. I love this. It's like a big alpha dodo. Regular bite. Right click. Spray fire. Crouch. Nothing on crouch. X or... Prone, nothing, R, oh, whoops, I think I just ejected my guy, Sparky, for a second I thought, that's a weird minion, to pop out one wyvern, and it turns out it's him, so there's a dragon, by the way, I don't think I can get a reading on them from this far away. Oh, there, I had them for a second. Primal, gosh, give me that again. Is it a primal dragon? Or primeval dragon? Not you, you. Give me you again. Primeval dragon, 840. It's one of these things. What are you doing coming over here, rock guy? Alright, well, he'll have to be one of the next ones we do. Oh my gosh, guys. Alright, health? 200,000 to start with. Melee damage, something tells me I want to bump that a bit. Just to start with. I actually want to see what kind of damage he does do. It's really dark here. Let me gamma up just a bit, just for the night. Gonna be a little washed out, but... And there's another manticore. Man, this is a nasty place. Let's come down here and see what he does. 30,000 with just a little bit of a bump I did. That is so much nicer. So cool. Where are you, manticore? Oh, that's really cool. Primeval guys. This is my first primeval. They are definitely a tier above. I thought the wyvern got really good. By the way, he's max level. My wyvern. And he's doing a lot of damage. Let's go back to gamma 3. Yeah, gamma 3 for now. It'll get right here pretty soon. What's the fire do? Oh, wow. I think he might have died before I could even do the damage over time. Okay, we need something tougher. yeah, you, Fiomia, you're tougher. Well, I did a 30 and a 20 on that. Did I kill two things there? That's weird. Yeah, look at all that. Nice. We gotta just go crazy here and killing things. I don't really know what I should put the points in yet. That's why I'm not putting them in anything. I'm not quite sure what I want them in. We don't have a saddle, so you would think if they don't allow us to make a saddle at all, then we're going to want to put it in health. Quite a bit of it in health. So really quickly here, go over here and see Dodo Rex mask. You know what? Let's go home and let's see if they have a saddle for this guy. I don't think they do. Is that some kind of a large monkey? That's probably the old Dodo Rex. Yeah. Prodigious Mesopithecus. All right, let's go home. And my vice. And we'll see if they have a saddle for the Dodorex. And if they do, I'll make it. If not, I think I'm going to be... We've got a Titanosaur out there. We're going to have to kill that thing. All right, you stay right there. We're going to go see if we can get you a saddle, if such a thing exists. All right. Does such a thing exist? Saddles. Wyvern, Dominant... Oh, maybe. Thorny... Metal, House Mantis, Lamantria, Rock Golem, Titanosaur, Direwolf. No. Okay. That just means we're going to have to put a lot into health because you're at 200,000. I want to get you probably up to about 1,000,000 health if I can. Let's put some of this Dino 8 in here for you. And also some of this non-narco stuff. All right. Let's see how much health we can get. Oh, yeah, when you're not on a dino and you pump up health, it takes a while for it to show. Wait a minute. It says 200,000, but it's climbing to close to 1,000,000. That's weird. There it is. Whew. Okay. Okay, so we're over 1,000,000 health. It's going to be just a little bit more speed. Stamina? I don't think I need to deal with that. Let's go melee. I'm afraid. Okay, there we go. The wyvern, I made it. By the way, we'll take the wyvern off our shoulder if he isn't already. There we go. I was afraid I'd go over on melee damage. It's really nice that they have that thing where it tells you how many you put in, because I got him up to about 249 levels in melee damage, which is really good. Okay, so wait a minute. I got him over 1 million health, but now he shows back down at 956. Okay, I'm confused. Seems a little buggy. But we have a Titanosaur we need to take care of over here. Let's see if we can do so. I think we might be able to. Here we go. We did a lot of damage. Oh, we're still doing burn damage on this guy. And there he goes. Ha ha! Nicely done. Now we've got more levels, of course. Let's get that back over 1 million. It was before. I swear it was, guys. You saw it, right? More of this. Let's go more of here, too. See if we can get closer to 2 million. I'll be happy at 2 million and then put all the rest, I think. Yeah, all the rest into melee. Oh, man. 428,000. Oh, this guy is awesome. Oh, man. Okay, I'm going to risk it, guys. I can't figure this out, this health thing out. It doesn't want to go above 1.9 million. But I know I have 1.9 million health, and I know I'm doing that kind of damage. I think I'm going to try killing Mr. Fister and see what happens. Where'd he go? He's in the rock. Oh, hello. Goodbye. How's my health doing now? See, now my health is going down. What the heck is going on? I'm really confused. All right, we're not going to take Mr. Fister until I figure this out. Okay. In a stroke of thought, I came to the tower and uploaded him. Because sometimes uploading and downloading will reset a dino. Because obviously it uploads just the information that says, here is the dino. It doesn't actually, you know, it isn't the dino itself. And then when you download it, it creates a new instance of the dino. And sure enough, it leveled off his health at 1.98. So apparently I can't go above that health number. No matter how many levels I put into it, I got another mask. So, okay. Let's see if I can get somebody to attack me and see if I start draining health again. Who will aggro me? Without me killing them in one bite. I don't want to attack it because they'll kill me. I just want something that'll aggro me naturally. One of these rock elementals will. I'm sure. There we go. All right, they've hit me. Oh, I might as well kill them now. Otherwise, I'm never going to get out of there. So what's my health doing? 4313. It's climbing back up. Okay. It's behaving normally. All right, well, now let's see if I can find Mr. Fister and take him out. Where did he go? There he is. Will he ever come down? Great. Now Mr. Fister won't come down. Well, if Mr. Fister won't come down, we'll take the Elemental Titanosaur. Now look at his health. 28 million. Can we do it? Oh, I think so, at this rate. The question is just, can we get him before he gets us? The Doomed Children. Okay, our health is going pretty fast. His health isn't. And I don't have any more healing potions that I would trust. All right, we're getting out of here. What are the Doomed Children? Are those just these falling orbs from the sky? That's nasty stuff. Yeah, I don't have any more because I just realized when I uploaded. Oh, there's my bag. Yeah, there he is. Okay. Quickly. Yeah, that healed him up. Or was he healed anyway? I don't remember. But he healed back up. I almost don't want to do this. Oh, well, let's do it. Oh, I can fight him from this distance? That's nice. Now that I know that. Go over here and start backing up as he's coming at us. Wow, I can fight him from a great distance. Even before he can attack me. Well, he pushed me up against something. That hurt. What is that? That spike thing coming down. What the heck? Oh, that's to prevent me from running away? Maybe? Oh, wow, he heals too fast. Way too fast. I'm going to have to sit here and just kind of tank this, I guess. It's the only way I'm going to be able to do it. It'd be great if I could kill him. All right. Holding down the macro attack key. These little attacks from the sky are really hurting me. All right. He's almost at half health. I'm not at half health yet. He's not fighting back now. This might work. I can't see anything. The screen is completely black. All right, all the stuff that he's got falling from the sky, man. All right, looks like it's gonna work. I'm not at half health yet, and he's almost dead. All right, so keep going. I could stop to apply melee damage, but I'm not going to, because we're gonna get him. Here he goes. Yes, boss for the, Oh, whew. We didn't harvest so much that I ran out of, yeah, we're lagging out. We might disconnect. Nope, we didn't disconnect. We do have all that cool stuff. You fool. Trying to mess with the Dodo Rex. All right, what did we get from that bag, man? Nice. Look at those stats. Nice. Got some element. Volcanic trike helmet. Ooh. Although I probably couldn't walk now if I put it on. Yeah, I'm over encumbered, but it's still cool. Does it say it provides heavy physical protection, only available by killing the hardest of bosses, provides vision underwater. Oh, nice. Look at the armor. Nice. We can probably boost that. Wait a minute. What did that say? Armor 2660. Oh, that is so cool, guys. All right, well, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.